a small wooden house in an old country style. House was a source of joy and much love, with Pa's funny jokes and Granny's big smile. Our favorite time was Christmas Eve night. The family would gather from near and afar. The house was so small, but we did not mind. The tree was lit up, and on top was a star. The smells filled the air as the treats were brought in. Peanut butter fudge and Mom's potato salad. Barbecue beans and turkey on ham. When we were done, we all sang a ballad. Adults would go first, that was the rule. The kids we would play and stay out of the way. Darlene and Eddie and Marilyn and Daryl. Being the oldest, they had their say. Carolyn and Kathy, they talked all the time. They talked about boys and Beatles and stuff. Johnny and Watt, we were called little. With Murray and Ben, we tried to act up. Mary and Martha and so little Fred. They were so funny, they all made us laugh. Finally, our turn to come to the table. We filled up each plate, a plate and a half. The men were many, they gathered round Paul. He was so proud with his five handsome boys and one precious girl. These were the pranks with so many stories. Jewel was the oldest, he was the wise one. Drove in from Dallas with Minnie and crew. Marshall was next, the fishing expert, and by his side, along with their two. Ray from the Army, he told the tales of his life as a soldier and wife Mary Lou. He made us all laugh and showed us some tricks. He taught us to talk as the Japanese do. I'll tell my dad, the musician of fame, told of a hayride and loved his wife Jenny. Billy the last, he was the preacher. With his wife Lottie, they loved oh so many. Of course, there was Mary and her dear Johnny. Joel and his sis, we all loved Aunt Mary. When the meal was done, we gathered round to sing all the carols to make Christmas merry. Excitement we felt as we knew what was next. Time for old Santa to pass out the fun. Granny and Pa, they sat on the couch, piled high with gifts, they opened each one. They smiled and they thanked each one by name. As we children watched, just waiting our turn, the parents then went, well, they went so slow, making us young ones fidget and squirm. It finally came time to open our gifts. We knew we would love from Granny and Pa. Toys and fun games, high karate was nice. For girls, just a doll and some candy for all. We squealed and we laughed with lots of big hugs. This was the best, we remember this sight. As we look back and smile with our hearts, we were so blessed on Christmas Eve night. Not just with things or what we did get, but with love that we had for family so dear. May on this